When it was too dark and dangerous to continue the hunt, Vincent and Carolina were secured for the night. But first light revealed that somehow Carolina had managed to break free. She's now wandering somewhere in the jungle with chains still wrapped around her feet. The team must forget about finding the rest of the herd and concentrate on recapturing Carolina.
It's quite dangerous for Kamaluddin to recapture the elephants that already escaped. Because as you see, the area is quite open. You know, they don't have big trees over here. So it's a big risk.
Yeah. And suddenly there she is, nervous and alone. This time she will only be partially sedated. They have decided it's time to move Carolina and Vincent out of the forest. The rest of the herd will have to wait. Carolina manages to pull out the dart, but it's too late. The drugs have already been fired into her bloodstream.
So we're waiting for the effect of the drug actually. And after that we will put chain around the necks so that we can pull the elephant away from this area to the loading bay outside there.